have our wheels off. We're doing a wheel coating on it. This one's done, clean and coated. So then we're gonna infrared cure it, then reinstall it, torque it back down to spec.